How to use Google Classroom for students. If you're a student looking to use Google Classroom for your class, it's really easy to navigate and use all the features in Google Classroom. First, once you've joined a class, you'll be brought to the Stream tab, which is the main page for your Google Classroom. On this page, you'll see all the activity for your class listed. You can see messages that your teacher may have posted with articles or updates that they want to share with you. Depending on the settings that your teacher has set, you may or may not be able to post on your stream or comment on comments. If you are enabled to, you will see the fields to add comments and share posts. To add a comment to a post that somebody else has provided, click the Add Class Comment field just below the post. Then type your comment and click the post button on the right hand side. You'll now see your comment listed just below the post. If you want to create your own post, scroll to the top of the comment section and click in the field that says share something with your class. Here you can type a message, and if you click the add button in the bottom left section, you can share a file from your Google Drive, add a link to another web page, attach a file from your computer, or share a YouTube video. Once you're ready to post, click Post on the right-hand side. You'll then see your post appear in the stream feed. Another section that's important to look at when you're on the Stream tab is the Upcoming section on the left-hand side. Here, you can see any upcoming due dates that your teacher has set. As you complete assignments and tasks, they will be removed from your upcoming list so that it stays up to date. Next, we're going to go to the Classwork tab at the top of your page. Here is where you can see all of the classwork that your teacher has posted for you. At the top of the page, you can view a Google Calendar, which allows you to see all of your due dates in a calendar format. And you can also select Class Drive Folder. This opens up a Google folder that has all Google Forms and attachments that have been provided by your teacher in all of your assignments. To view the classwork, just select the item and you'll be provided with a brief preview of the classwork. To view it fully, you can click View in the bottom corner. Your teacher can create different types of classwork. The first one is an assignment. When you open up an assignment, you'll be provided with the full instructions for your assignment. In the top left corner of the screen, you can see the due date, and on the right side of the title, you can also see how many points the assignment is worth. Just below the description of the assignment, you'll find an area where you can post comments to your entire class and your teacher. If you prefer to only post a comment to your teacher, you can go to Private Comments, and this will send a private comment to your teacher directly. You can begin working on your assignment by clicking the Add or Create button, and then creating a new Google Doc, Google Slide, Google Sheet, or Google Drawing. You can then begin working on your assignment, and when it is complete, click Turn It in the top right corner. Once you're ready to turn it in, click the Turn It In button on Google Classroom. If you need to make any edits prior to the due date, you can click Unsubmit and then click on the document again to make your edits. Once your edits are done, don't forget to click Turn It In again to resubmit. The next type of classwork is a question. Unlike an assignment, you can respond to a question simply by typing in your answer on the right-hand side and clicking Turn In. Because this is an open discussion forum, you can also see other classmates' answers by clicking the tab at the top, and you can reply to others' responses. Teachers can also post study notes and other reference materials to your classroom page. And finally, they can create quizzes that you can work on using Google Forms. To begin your quiz, select the Google Form link provided. You can then enter your answers and click Submit. If you go back to Google Classroom, you'll now see that your work has been turned in. If you go back to the Classroom tab, at the top left corner, you'll see View Your Work. Here you can see a full list of your assignments. It will show you if they are incomplete, if they've been turned in, and if the teacher has marked them, you also see the grade on the right-hand side of the assignment. And that's how to use Google Classroom for students. If this video helped you, let us know by liking it or commenting below. And don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.